Hello. I've decided that successfully doing bindings it will not be counted as a filler. It's kind of arbitrary, but that's what I landed on. Actually, I need to check what, also. Okay. Probably do those two at once. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, I forgot to check what bosses it was. Marmu! No one of consequence. Besides that. And Marmu's gonna be tricky with spells. Yeah, may have to just find him the slow way. Also, what is with my window right now? Oh, that's why. Okay. Nailed it. Alright. Well, crap, that would have been easier. Yeah. Alright. So I don't have un, so I can't heal underneath your lasers. Which means you're gonna die, probably. Well, not like that. Alright, fine. I could trade this for un. I'd make it significantly more doable. Un is the best focus charm. Trying to bounce on zero would be insane. I'm not saying it's impossible, but you're crazy. I don't know how you'd even get up there. Yeah, even regular speed on makes this significantly easier. wasn't letting me go under him. It's not why I picked it, but... Right, right, I'm not doing much nail damage. By not much nail damage, I mean channeled nail. Which is a good nail. It's like the middle one, I think. Better than you're expected to have against these guys. That shockwave is so small compared to the upgraded form. Yeah, because you're not expected to have wings. Right, right. Spells. That's what I meant to do. Hold on. Turn Spotify off for now. See, when he does this, it's easy to remember there's another phase. This tyrant form is harder to remember. Ah, balls! A bobble. Right. It's the part where I get in question whether it's better to target or spread. I mean, it's better if you can have both of them if you can. Aw. So used to having oodles caboodles of spells. The soul. Yeah. Corpse. Burn the corpses. Yeah, there's no way. I think I tried that before. Eh. Alright. It's not a good time, actually. It needs to be the opposite direction. What'd I just say? Yeah, but... I wanted to anyway. That's what I need. I heard that if you hug the wall, they just continuously throw discs at you. It's amusing. It also makes sense, because, like, if you're not in the middle, they're not going to come down and do this. Alright, spells. Nah. We can just hug the wall. The other one just won't fit. Alright. Thought maybe there'd be two on a wall, but nope. Let's see, what's a good time to do this? Wait, that's a Spotify song. That's not from your good list. Yeah, The Star Mine by Jewel Rogue. I don't know if you could even hear me with my headset being sketchy for a second there. I was in the mood for variety, that's all I said. Psh. I got all the soul. Yeah. What is it? Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Nobody cares, and should be fine. Okay. Trying to hit you with spells is gonna be super hard. Like, deadly hard. Dang it, man. I was trying to heal. You teleported like right there. Quick? I guess. Could be less spammy. I don't really need deep. Yeah. But Boulder Shell. Yeah, it's fine. It seems like a good combination, it's just. Need to fine tune it a little. Thank you. Invisible. Classic. Ah, Flying Girl. A plus one. Every plus one song is good. Not every one, but yeah, probably. A lot of them are. I think there might have been one or two I didn't add, but they don't have very many songs, so it's got the majority of them on this two lists. You dived at me once so far, like what is up with that? There we go. Just your attack seemed uneven. Thing you can't skip. You can walk around though. Just debatably not a cutscene. Yeah, I guess. I still wish I could skip it. Dash, fool, dash! Didn't go fast enough, I guess. Not crawling fast enough. Yeah, I guess. Trying to do perfectly symmetrical damage to them, it's not gonna work. Well, I should be about dead. I did pretty even damage. Let me just fill up my soul. Nah, it's not gonna allow that. Anyway. Got a good chunk. It's not as symmetrical as I thought. Unless you just gain more health. So that might be rigged so that you have to fight one of them alone. Almost full soul. Which is unnecessary for this fight. Yeah, you're right. To collapse, but keep going. Did I hit both of them with that nail? That'd be pretty great. Yeah, I thought I was over that. I think this might be intermission. This guy. Just beat him with your nail. It's... might have to, but won't be much easier. Doesn't even pretend to recoil from the shriek. I think we're better off with Shade Spirit, but better off with just nail. Yeah. Dang it. There we go. There's one in every pantheon. Yeah. But there's also Nosk. He's not that bad. You just gotta not use spells. Well. Might be a problem. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'd like to dark dive every boss in the game, but it's not very practical. Not with this guy. Got it. Just, he always does that. Yeah. His upgraded form might be a problem. Yeah. Yeah. Yay. Brave Shine by Aimer. Oh yeah! Gonna refill my soul for free. It's not that easy. It kinda is. Almost died for a second there. Yeah, it's fine. You got nothing on this. I thought you said you're gonna refill your soul. Yeah, well, I did it first, and then decided, I don't know. I'm gonna put my soul on this guy. That's what you say about all of them. Yeah, it's because I'm gonna spend it. Yeah. This version of him actually has the annoying stand in the center attack. Spray everything. Eh. This deck. This deck is annoying. And I'm glad. Well, the fact that his upgraded form doesn't have it is just like, alright. Guess you're just gonna be slightly easier then. Not in a great position. Which is exactly my point of that attack being annoying. Like, if he had an upgraded version of that attack, ooh boy. Last game would actually be a problem. Too late. Yeah. But does he reach? High five! Hey. You say the same thing? Yeah. Oh yeah, yellow. That's the problem one. They're all problems. Yeah, but yellow specifically. So far I've been good at watching for yellow. Ugh! I'm trying to get above him. Yeah, you're right. I wasn't sure what to do. I saw it was yellow. Just gotta be color coded. I'm not sure if pausing Spotify really does a lot for my focus, but whatever. What? It's just a win crouching. Can you not go below that attack? Go below that attack. Then stop trying it. Ah. I was like, Stop trying it. It looks like you should be able to go below it. Ah, dang it, yellow. Now. Ah, I don't want to have to do this one mask at a time, or one binding at a time. Yeah. I don't know if there are any better charms, though. Yeah. Alright, fine. Be a filler. Jerk. I prepared this one because it's funny. Yeah, I mean, that guy's also a jerk. Yeah. All right, bye.